Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to American Truck Simulator, guys. So today, guys, I'm going to show off a new modded truck that comes to the workshop. Been wanting to do this video, just have not had a chance to do it. This is the International 9800 Cab Over. Pretty nice looking truck. I have not used it till now. So let's
ready to check it out. Roll.
Truck is running a Cummins. A Cat C15, 500 horsepower, and we have car batteries, and we're heading up to San Francisco. We're in Bakersfield, California right now. And here's the interior of the truck. Has a double sleeper there. Looks good. Throw the one down a little bit, even though it's raining, if we want to. It's gonna rain. Turn four ways, huh? Got two trailers. We're gonna have to really watch it. But with this cab over, it'll be a lot easier. So hope everyone's doing well. Just wrapped up doing a video of the Lush Truck Simulator, the demo. You're gonna let us out. Thank you. Now guys, there is a mod out there that we're gonna be checking out. They come out of ETS. It's the state pack that gives you a mode for coast to coast. If you run coast to coast map, it will give you the every state you go to will have their police car. So I did see that. So we're gonna, on this profile, we're not doing it right now, but where I am gonna set it up to run coast to coast on this profile and use that and check it out. Go to some different states that SCS has not done yet. Always been something that's been missing when you get into another state with the coast to coast maps, you know, it's been they're on state police cars. We'll go ahead and get a thumbnail. Right, a little bit right here, so we can kind of get both the trailers in there. There we go. This run was about 230 miles. Closest thing I could find. Well, hope everyone is enjoying the day. Hey guys, if they want to get in and check out this truck, I have not really had a chance to check it out. There's also a T600 has come out by the same modder. We're going to be doing a video on it also. Using near as many JadzyCats mods, trying to get the game where it's a little bit more stable, where it's not lagging it bad, and it's actually doing a lot better since I've cut down on some of his mods. Here's an outside view of the truck for this double trailer. Three miles to go. as y'all all know that watching your channel, that I don't know, I do not want use a lot of modded trucks. Very rare do I use a modded truck. One comes out like this, I would check it out, see what I think about it. But I'm not a person who uses a lot of modded trucks. I prefer SCS trucks. 66 miles to go. Another one of them rainy days here in ATS. We're very close. We're about 29 miles out. Look at that lake out there, guys. You can tell we're coming into San Francisco. Just kind of being quiet and letting you guys sit and listen to this, this Cat C15 engine in his truck. Has an 18-speed eight-fold transmission. Which now, most of these trucks did not have that. Most of them only had like a 12-speed.
Keep right, and then turn right.
We're here. We can't back it because it's two trailers. We're just gonna go ahead and do this. So we drove extra 237 miles, took us 5 hours and 27 minutes to get here. We consumed 32.5 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's video. I want to get ahead and show you guys this mod. Now this mod is on the Steam Workshop for American Truck Simulator. This is the International 9800 cab over. In my opinion of the mod, it looks really good. It has good sounds. It has creature bomb engine sounds. The interior is good. It has quite a few options for a cab over. So it's most definitely a really good looking mod. So thank you for watching. Thank you for everyone been subscribing. And have a good day.